The West Australian government will move to force priests to report instances of child sex abuse. WA's Child Protection Minister says priests who believe child sex abuse is occurring should report it and they should be held accountable. They failed to do so. Mandatory reporting laws are already in place for doctors, teachers, nurses, midwives and police in the state. The changes will come into effect in the second half of 2019.